Tamishigano. So this guy's saying he's a badass, basically.
Mm-hmm.
Despite it all, I continue to be fucking awesome. I refuse to not be cool. Superpowered guts. Superpowered. Do you want to play?
No, I'm good.
Alright. Alright, man. Fucking alright, man.
Killing ghosts.
I'm a ghostbuster.
Who you gonna call?
Guts.
World Ender Guts.
Guts in his giant buster sword. Whoa, I wasn't facing that way, you dicks. This is gonna hurt a lot of you guys. The dead shall gather around me, so he's saying. What is the dead's fucking problem? Mission update, defeat those guys.
I missed like the beginning part where he was talking about like there's an area that the elves used to stay out in.
Oh, yeah.
It's the only place to escape the darkness, and if he ever wants to...
Yeah, there's an elfin like safe area.
Yeah. He's like, you know, you have to stay there forever, and you know, unless you want to deal with these things, because once you step out into the darkness, you know, these things will come out to find you and try to kill you.
Yeah.
And he's like, what do you mean I have to hide in a cellar forever?
Yeah. Yeah, bro.
No, just hide Casca in the cellar so you don't worry about her fucking crazy ass. And then go out and kill everything!
Exactly. Ow. Ow. Stop being bullies. I know you want my blood and all.
I know you want my body.
You want my body?
If you want my body and you think I'm sexy, come on, sucking me. Suck my soul.
They can't get my body out of their mind.
Well, I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body. I know not everybody has got a body like Guts. But you gotta think twice before he gives his heart away.
Three fell.
I know about all the games you play. Cause he'll cut them in twain.
The struggler indeed.
The reason he survived the eclipse. Every day I'm struggling. every day I'm struggling.
That's what he's doing, alright.
And who are you, dude, like in his prophecy? I'm the guy that went through this shit before and kind of came out on top-ish, but didn't quite stop him. What's my nickname? Oh, I'm just the dude.
I'm just the dude. We're not going to get movie anime scenes, we're going to get in-game scenes from now on,
I guess. Yep, no more anime.
Kasuka! Oh, that's my crotch, bitch.
Yeah, she's like, I need it. Give it to me.
Gross! There it is. Guts, Griffin, and Casca meet as one. Stomp it. He was gonna...
It's her baby. She wants to protect it. It's instinctive. Monster or not. Especially since she's crazy pants.
That shapeless fetus, only just barely conceived, possessed by evil. Because you read from the Book of the Damned. Grrrr.
Someday we'll appear before you two again. Children yearn for their parents, even demons, in their own way.
So they didn't show that while Guts was in the eclipse fighting, the Skull Knight was fighting Zod outside of the eclipse.
No, it didn't show that. Yeah, like the interesting parts of the storyline are also like kind of convoluted. Like, okay, so Zod's kind of cool with Guts. The Skeleton Knight's kind of cool with Guts. They're not cool with each other. What the fuck's like? What's everyone wants to give Guts like half info and then be like, peace.
Dick teasing them everywhere.
Well, you're destined to walk the path of darkness and blah 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 blah. See, like, okay.
He's being information cock teased.
Yeah. And the only reason he's being information cock teased is because we, the reader or the viewer, are being information cock teased. Because we experience the story through Guts. We're never given more info than him.
Shouldn't you get a bigger sword?
Well, they ain't fucking on vacation.
The Band of the Hawk is playing in Cincinnati next week. We can grow old together.
No, I lure monsters everywhere I go, and... Well, it's probably not safe for you to be around me.
It's a long way back from hell. Fight's not over yet. Bro. When the sun dies 5 times, probably not good for the planet.
それは、すなわち5番目の御使いが舞い降りし証し、罪深き黒き羊たちの主にして、盲目の白き羊たちの王、世界に暗黒の時代を呼ぶものなり。
Animation.
I
shrug this baby on. Revenge, war.
Something dark and ferocious inside of me.
Groovy. Oh, we're just gonna skip how I got that, huh? The black swordsman. Yay! Your maximum frenzy level is increased. Woohoo!
You can now frenzy like a mother.
So that blacksmith Godo made the Dragon Slayer long ago because some king was like commissioned him to make a sword that could slay a dragon.
Yeah.
He's like, okay. But then I think they had no dragons anymore. And Godo was like, man, this sword's too big for any person to wield. So he just has it sitting in the corner of his house the whole time. Maybe they'll show it here. Yeah, there we go. The Dragon Slayer. It's so decorative and nobody could use this thing. That could kill a dragon. Were there even any dragons? So they can put a dragon. Oh, I mean, if Guts is holding it, it could. If it's fired from a cannon, it probably could.
If there were any dragons, maybe.
Then why did he have you build one? Dragons be dragons, you know. Exactly. Dragons be dragons. What's the next scenario we got here? Master Craftsman Godo. Why don't you try too, Rickard? I can ask Daddy to teach you. Girly little arms like yours are perfect for blacksmithing. The black swordsman. To fight those who live in darkness, Guts dons black armor, gripping Dragon Slayer, the gigantic sword forged by Godo in his artificial hand. Exactly. So they skip the part where Godo makes him this normal size sword that's supposed to be special. He's like, oh, it's my best work ever. And a apostle demon shows up and Guts breaks the sword in the first swing. And the demon knocks him through the wall of Godo's house and he lands next to where the Dragon Slayer is and he's like, what? He comes out, he's like, you've been holding back on me. Then Godo's like, Jesus, I didn't think anyone could wield that thing.
I'm fucking Guts, bitch.
I just meant that thing was.
I spent my whole life building towards this moment.
Yeah. Wow, there's
finally a sword fit for our Guts.
Look at that. Cuffing is strong. That's some crazy shit right there. Make Guts a little stronger here. This can handle some shit. Good enough for now. Guts still lives and his war against the monsters continues. Buried the Dragon Slayer, a gigantic sword forged by Godo, he quests for vengeance. Now, shall begin.
Give me some sugar, baby.
So I got a cannon in my arm? There we go. If you're carrying multiple sub-weapons, you can cycle through them with using left and right.
After selecting the sub-weapon, you can use it by pressing R1. Crossbow, throwing knives, cannon. You got a fucking repeating crossbow, dude.
Pretty sick.
Cannon allows you to blow away enemies in front of you at a wide range with one powerful shot. However, after it's fired, it needs a long time to recharge before it can be used again. Also, by pressing and holding R1, you can execute a spinning cannon slice. Yeah, I use that in the comic book because there's like two demons coming from the front and behind. He's like, how am I gonna... And they're like super fast. They're like... Phew. He's like, how am I gonna defeat these guys? So he does like a... holds his sword out and his cannon behind him and like fires and he does like a whirlwind. It's like a death whirlwind of guts. By holding the R1 button, you can use the repeating crossbow to clear away your enemies from a distance. Using, you know, strafe fire. Okay, cool. Let's use that crossbow. Let's try this bow out, bro. Oh, I have to use a cannon as an objective, apparently.
Yeah. Might as well use it right off the bat, so you can let it recharge forever today.
Yeah, and they want me to shoot nothing?
I guess so.
Oh, yeah! Mission clear. You learned some new tricks. Too bad I wasted it.
Know your training.
Know your training, boy. You guys are fucked.
You guys, what are you gonna do with it, guys? Like, whole take the whole fucking group of you to pick it up.
I don't really need to use my bow on you guys. And pull a volt. Ah. Oh. You're trying to thieve from a guy who's had enough of a lot of shit. Like, I've seen a lot of shit, and I've had enough of a lot of shit. And I'm fighting skeletons. We got to wipe him out. Ow. Bong.
Strong accursed spirits.
Tree spirits?
Whoa, there's a skeleton army!
Look at them all. Shit, son.